welcome Daly and Vincent.
Are y'all happy to be here?
Let's go.
Let's have fun.
Being on a cruise, I didn't know what to expect. But the boat, of course, is huge. It's bigger than most cities you go to.
Great course, food, good entertainment. Just don't get in.
Keep singing your song slowly as you go. If death comes creeping, don't let it take your soul.
Well, being out here on the cruise is a whole lot different than being on the bus, and so it's great to be able to see all the fans all day, and we get to kind of be in close quarters and eat with them and hang out with them and really get to know some of these people that pay to see us all year round for years and years. So it's a great experience. I'm really glad to be here.
I know y'all remember this old song. It was a hit, I think, back in the 70s. This was one of my very favorite ever. I still love to sing this song.
The stage is totally different, the way they set up and sing. But as far as the experience goes afterwards, I mean, you've got all the things to do on the ship. You've got the food, you've got the land, the sea, just the things that you see different that you would never see at home back in Tennessee. So it's really what I like about more than anything else, the regular people. It's not like the other country stars or anything. You can go up to them, you can talk to them. It's like they're one of you. You're one of them.
Hey everybody, we just finished our Daly and Vincent sing the Statler Brothers night here aboard the Royal Caribbean ship.
Those people had a blast. They wouldn't hardly let us off the stage.
It was kind of fun. This is totally different than what we do on the road. You won't see a lot of this stuff on tour. You'll only see it on this boat.
One of the things about Daly and Vincent is they're such good people. They draw good people to them. And so all the people in their band are just top notch. And the people that seem to follow them end up being of the same caliber. So we've made lots of friends because we all have a common interest.
Daly and Vincent are like a family, and now they're our extended family. And all of the members of the band, they give you their all.
Everybody's been so nice and easy to get along with. And you can tell it's actually their true, you know, dedicated fans that are here because, you know, they all know about them. They all get so excited about them. They give 110% every 4 months. Every time I see them, it gets better. So I'm never getting tired of them.
We're sisters, and it's been a blast coming together.
Exactly.
And what better than our favorite singers and my favorite sister?
We've had a wonderful time.
Awesome, awesome. Best singing, best band time we've ever had,
everything.
And the comedy is awesome.
Cool. I don't think they plan on their comedy. It just had to happen.
Vincent and I have ripped my pants.
I think we've enjoyed just being away from the hustle and bustle that we're in every day.
The nice weather.
Awesome.
We're excited for the shows. We're excited for the sightseeing.
Well, if y'all had a good time this week, we hope you have.
Oh, they're so funny, and they're nice guys, and they do different things, and no telling what they'll do.
Seriously, have you all truly had fun? We hope you have.
Dale and Vincent is the best of the best. We've probably seen them 12 or 15 times in concert. It's our all-time favorite bluegrass group, and this is a wonderful trip.